Well, hello. I'm Lee Manzer, professor of marketing and at Oklahoma State University. Thank you for viewing this. One of the programs that I do is called Stories from the Past, Leading for the Future. There have never been societies that did not tell stories. There might be societies that didn't have the wheel, but they never had a society that did not tell stories to develop their culture. And what's interesting about it, that is true today, and it's true in organizations. All organizations, all managers, all people are using stories to influence, persuade, and remind. The problem is that they don't realize that they are doing it. And another problem is that when we say that we're going to use stories to manage, is that we think of a story like Once Upon a Time. That just happens to be a type of story. What we're talking about is examples and et cetera. They're extremely powerful. I believe this, that the most important and most powerful technique that a leader has, or an individual has, is the use of stories. I don't believe there's any doubt about that. The ability to use stories, you can influence people, you can change behavior, you can influence customers, you can influence these activities, and you can create the culture that you want to create. It's extremely powerful. This seminar, this program, deals with how you use stories and just reminds you of the power of them. Let me give you an illustration of how powerful stories are in an organization. Let's say that you have a training program and you've spent a lot of money on this training program and it's very good, 2 weeks of formalized training, okay? You then take that person and you put them into the work environment. First day on the job, they're in the work environment, two older employees. Employees have been there a while, want to assimilate and make the new employee feel comfortable, so what do? They go eat lunch together. Okay, happens all the time. While at lunch, the two older employees tell the new employee two stories about the work environment. You tell me, what does the new employee believe? The 2 weeks training are the two stories. And you know what they believe. We all know that. They believe the two stories. That's the power of stories. Stories, they stick like glue, and they make information more believable. We talk about that. We talk about how to use stories to create certain situations, change behavior, those kind of things. Who should attend this seminar? Anybody that's in some sort of leadership capacity should attend this. And that could be anybody from a supervisory capacity to mid-management or whatever the case may be. But it's extremely powerful. What you will get out of this and what you will take away from this and the benefits is some practical suggestions. One thing is you will understand the importance and the power of stories, which you're already doing. Now some will say, I'm not a very good storyteller. It doesn't matter. The message is more important than the story itself, the concept or the idea of the story. So we get that across. The other thing is you will understand how stories, and you can practically use those in day-to-day situations in influencing people.